Your smartphone is likely spying on you while wasting your battery. Feature-heavy home screen provides beautifully distracting interfaces, often at the expense of privacy and battery life. And that's exactly why today I'll talk about some of the best minimalist launcher apps for Android that can help you focus on work and reduce screen time. Excited? So let's get started. Kicking off the list with Block Ratio Launcher. Block Ratio Launcher is one of the recent launchers which have arrived in the Play Store. It has a minimalistic design with tons of customization. The launcher is offering a new way of looking at your smartphone by giving some unique type of customizations. The best part about the launcher is that it has been designed in a way to let you know about your screen time and manage it efficiently. Your home screen is divided into two sections, giving you a more profound and subtle view of your home screen. The first section consists of a drawer home view, where you can manage and see all your applications in an organized way. The second section of this launcher consists of root view, where you can manage all your relevant widgets. In terms of customization, you can change the color of your apps, drag and drop the similar apps in a sorted category, and manage some other stuff of your home screen. The launcher has a simple and interactive UI with some attractive themes that makes it one of the best minimal Android launcher in the Play Store right now. Next up we have Before Launcher. Though we are advancing technologically, we face distraction issues due to which our productivity decreases. Smartphones are one of the major causes of distraction, as we are frequently receiving notifications and we are induced to see and reply to them. Before Launcher is the best minimal Android launcher that can help you to get rid of this problem. It is a minimalist launcher that can save your time and decrease your distractions. The home screen of this app is minimal and saves you from distractions, as the icons are presented in textual form without their icons. Only 8 relevant apps will be displayed on the home screen. And to watch the list of all the apps, you can view it in the vertical list form. All the apps are perfectly sorted and listed in an easily searchable form. One of the most impressive features of this launcher is filter notification, which can save you from unnecessary notifications. As soon as notifications pops out at our screen, we become creepy and want to see the notification as soon as possible and ends up wasting our time. This is where this launcher is useful, as you can set a list of priority apps only whose notification will pop up on your screen. Don't worry, you can also see the notifications of those apps which are not on the priority list, as they are saved and you can see them later in your vacant time. Most of the launchers nowadays drain your battery and affect the performance of your device. But this is not the case with Before Launcher. What this launcher does is that it offers you minimalist launcher in different color options, and the developer states that choosing black color wallpaper will improve your battery life. So it can be useful for you. Make sure that you have a device with AMOLED display, as this feature works with AMOLED displays only. Next up we have Slim Launcher. Certain guys want to have a launcher with minimal style and prefer to have a much simple and easy operatable launcher. If you are one of such guys, then Slim Launcher is the best Android launcher for you. The home screen of the Slim Launcher has been perfectly designed that can efficiently organize all your apps and activities. You get to see 7 apps of the home screen, which is based on your preference and usability. All the necessary information is displayed on the home screen, but if you still want to access some other apps like dialer and camera, then on the bottom of the screen you can find them. Color themes as an alternative for conventional wallpaper are a fresh approach that can be eye-pleasing and at the same time battery saver. You can choose the color theme of your choice and set it as your home screen background. Hiding a status bar is an amazing feature that can eliminate distractions and improve your productivity. You can hide the status bar and you will not receive any notifications until or unless you scroll down the status bar. As notifications are one of the major cause of distraction, this feature can be a savior for you. The annoying ad is one of the irritating things which we always see in the launchers. But the Slim Launcher is an ad-free launcher that can save you from distraction and disturbance. Next up, we have a decluttered launcher. Decluttered launcher is one of the best Android launcher that can apply on your devices to improve your efficiency and overall look. It is one of the minimalist launcher that can organize all your important stuff in one place and you can access them in a single click. To save your time, the app has a single swipe feature that will assist you to access any app in your device with a swipe. All you need to do is set your preferred apps on right and left swipe and you're ready to go. Don't worry, if you haven't set any preferences list of apps, the launcher will randomly list the apps and you can swipe and access them. You can also search for apps after swiping simply by typing the name of the app. The home screen of the app is minimal and you will find all the necessary information displayed in one place. Four of the most used apps can be placed on the home screen, which can later be changed. The date will be displayed on the top right of the screen and by clicking on the date, you can open the calendar. On the left, you get the time by clicking on which you can launch the alarm clock feature. The theme feature of this launcher is limited as it only offers you to choose two theme options. You can choose the white or black color theme to set as your background theme. Though it is resistive, it is effective in saving you from distractions. To choose the theme, you only need to double tap on the bottom of the screen. So the last launcher on our list is Lunar Launcher. The Lunar Launcher can be a perfect savior for you if you are looking for a customizable, minimal and best Android launcher. This launcher offers you tons of customizations that can give a perfect makeover to your device in minimal style. The Lunar Launcher allows you to apply wallpapers on the home screen with some restrictions. You can choose from the light and dark background options as per your liking and set it as the background of your home screen. You can also customize the home screen as per your liking and can add most used apps which can later be customized. To avoid distraction, you can hide the app icon and only see the text of the app. To have a full view of the apps, you can swipe right where the app drawer will be displayed. To get access to settings of the device, you can swipe left and make all the necessary changes in the settings. Though the launcher has some limitations, like you do not get a search bar to search the icons and setting background of the launcher can't be changed. But all in all, the launcher can be a decent choice if you're looking for a minimal launcher. So guys, these are some of the best minimal launchers that you can download right now. So which of the above mentioned launcher you like the most? Do let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. And for more future videos like this, do consider subscribing and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates from Extreme Droid. So this is Samir signing off and I'll see you guys in my next one.